Sandy Boo, do you have something to say to everybody?
I'm pitiful. Tell my mammy they picking on me.
They are? What have they been doing here? Me?
Yeah, you.
Me? What did I do?
Only giving me turkey neck twice a day. Three times a day today, but I wanted 4 or 5.
You do? You want 4 or 5 what? Servings?
Mm-hmm.
You do? You want to tell your mama what a hairy beast you are and that I'm having to cut your hair all the way down? I've got all these dogs wanting to get attention on the camera. They hear my voice. You want to tell your mama what we're going to have to do to these feet, this hair, and your body?
Mammy, I am going to be bald when I come home. They going to do it to me.
Not bald. We're just trying to figure out, if I don't break my clippers, what I can do. But it's nice and soft. We bathed her.
Yeah. But I want another turkey neck.
You do? You want another turkey neck?
Mm-hmm.
You look good. You want to come over here and show her how you play? I got rid of our dining table. So now we can actually, whoops, we would throw the ball, wouldn't we? If Mama could find, they always get stolen. Yes, they do. If I do this, so this could be bad. I'll show you how it works, though, because you wanted to see your baby girl. We get our mop head here because nobody will ever put it where it belongs, so it goes behind the sofa. We scrape under here and watch what she does. She's here in line. What do we find, everybody? Could you not get one, Brandy Boo? Do you want that? She's very picky, very careful. She's a little bit uncoordinated. She just often will not catch it, so I have to throw it to her separately. Oh, my word. Okay, Brandy Boo. Oh, dear. She missed it altogether. Oh, well.
Say what I mean. Hey, I'm not even talking to you. Where are you?
Oh, there you are. You thought your sister was either from anyway, she's a sweetheart.
I am a sweetheart. I'll take she can eat 1 pound of hamburger a day. Mm-hmm. Picked on. Persecuted, I tell you.
Persecuted?
Nah.
You're a doll baby. Well, she does. She'll come in here anytime. She's a hungry beaver. She loves to eat. So, but she's having a good time just hanging with ours. And I usually fish out 4 or 5 balls so everybody has their own. But she's just not all that into ball playing as much as she just loves that loving. She's a cuddle bug. Can you say you miss your mama and your girls? Do you miss your girls? She's, oddly enough, I don't know if she's in heat or whatever, but she's just not interested, which is really good because I'm not either right now. Huh? Like not, I'm just thinking about that. Not real sure I want that. But anyway, we'll see right now. But I did want to ask you about shaving her down, and I'll just text that little message to you and see what we can do. All right. Talk to you later. Hope you're getting better. Say, Mama, get better.
Get better and go home.
I know. You miss her, don't you, big beautiful girl? Why not look at me? Why is every dog, when I start petting them, they don't look at me? Oh, you want to kiss your girl and say,
Ain't way, ain't way.
Is that what you do? Oh, my heavens, what a wonderful kiss. I'm going to miss those kisses when you do go home. Yes, I am.
Now, I'm going to be out of here. I need to be queen of my home.
You're definitely not the queen of this home.
Yeah,
she knows. She wants to be. All right, hope you've enjoyed watching her. All right, we love you guys.